toast, ladies and gentlemen. I give you a toast, ladies and gentlemen. May this fair land we love so well in dignity and freedom dwell. The world may change and go awry, while there is still one voice to cry. There'll always be an England, while there's a country lane. Wherever there's a cottage small, beside a field of grain, there'll always be an England, while there's a busy street. Wherever there's a turning wheel, a million marching feet. Red, white, and blue, what does it mean to you? Surely you're proud, shout it aloud, Britain's awake. The empire too, we can depend on you. Freedom remains, these are the chains nothing can break. There'll always be an England, and England shall be free. If England means as much to you as England means to me.
And England. There's a ship lies rigged and ready in the harbor. Tomorrow for old England she sails, far away from your land of endless sunshine, to my land full of rainy skies and gales. And I shall be aboard that ship tomorrow, though my heart is full of tears at this farewell. For you are beautiful, and I have loved you dearly, more dearly than the spoken word can tell. For you are beautiful, and I have loved you dearly, more dearly than the spoken word can tell. I heard there's a wicked war a-blazing, and the taste of war I know so very well. Even now I see the foreign flag a-raising, their guns on fire as we sail into hell. I have no fear of death, it brings no sorrow, but how bitter will be this last farewell. For you are beautiful, and I have loved you dearly, more dearly than the spoken word can tell. For you are beautiful, and I have loved you dearly, more dearly than the spoken word can tell. Though death and darkness gather all about me, and my ship be torn apart upon the sea, I shall smell again the fragrance of these islands, in the heaving waves that brought me once to thee. And should I return safe home again to England, I shall watch the English mist roll through the dell. For you are beautiful, and I have loved you dearly, more dearly than the spoken word can tell. For you are beautiful, and I have loved you dearly, more dearly than the spoken word can tell.
And peace. is free. The shepherd will tend his sheep, the valley will bloom again, and Jimmy will go to sleep in his own little room again. There'll be bluebirds over the white cliffs of Dover tomorrow, just you wait and see. Certain night, the night we met, there was magic abroad in the air. There were angels dining at the Ritz, and a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. I may be right, I may be wrong, but I'm perfectly willing to swear that when you turned and smiled at me, a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. The moon that lingered over London town, poor puzzled moon, he wore a frown. How could he know we two were so in love? The whole darn world seemed upside down. The streets of town were paved with stars. It was such a romantic affair. And as we kissed and said goodnight, a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. When dawn came stealing up, all golden blue, to interrupt our rendezvous, I still remember how you smiled and said, was that a dream, or was it true? Our homeward step was just as light as the tap dancing feet of a stair, and like an echo far away, a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. I know, 'cause I was there. The that night in Berkeley. Don't know where.